अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ लेवल सिक्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल ऑफ़ यू? होप सो यू ऑल आर फाइन। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर स्किल बूस्टर पैक एंड सी पेज नंबर सिक्स। हियर वी हैव अ क्वेश्चन ऑन पेज नंबर सिक्स। सब्ट्रैक्ट ए स्केयर माइनस ए प्लस वन फ्रॉम थ्री ए स्केयर माइनस फोर ए प्लस फाइव। स्टूडेंट्स, हेयर वी हैव टू अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशंस एंड वी हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट देम। लेट अस स्टार्ट स्टूडेंट्स। फर्स्ट वी हैव 3 a square minus 4a plus 5. Next we have a square. Students, first term will be write in the below the term which having a square. Write here a square minus. Next we have a, and there is also a right here a. Next we have a constant. Write constant in the below of constant. Now students, subtract it. Students, when we subtract two algebraic expressions, the sign of second algebraic expression will be the change. So students, here will be positive, it will become negative. This will be this is negative and it will become positive. This is positive, it will become negative. Now students, we will solve the question by treating with this sign. Students, here we have positive sign. Positive and negative makes negative, so it's mean we have to subtract 1 from 3 and we have 2. Right here 2a square. Here negative and positive, negative positive makes negative, it's mean we have to subtract 1 from 4. So 4 minus 1 is 3. And here we will write the sign which will be the with greater value. 4 is greater than 1, so this sign will be written here. Plus minus is minus, so subtract this, we get 4, and the larger value is 5, so written here plus. Students, next we have question number 7. Add 5abc to abc minus 8abc. Students, let us start. Write here 5abc, 2abc and minus abc. Students, we have to add them. First we add these two terms which having the same signs. 5 plus 2 is 7. We get 7abc. Students, here we have negative and the 7 having positive sign. So students, next we have minus 8abc. Students, positive negative will make negative. It means we have to subtract 7 from 8 and we get the answer 1. Students, write here 1abc. And students, see here 8 is greater and 8 having the sign negative, so write here minus. Hope so students, you have done your page number 6. Now students, let us move towards page number 7. Here we have a question on page number 7. Read the graph and answer the questions given below. Students, here we have a graph and we have to see the graph and give the answer of some questions which are given below. So students, let us start. First we have what type of graph is given below. Students, the graph which is in the form of bars, we can see that there are some bars which are drawn here. So this graph is known as bar graph. So write here bar graph. Next we have students a question. What is general information given in the graph? Students, we can see that here, right, फर्स्ट समेटिव असेसमेंट. स्टूडेंट्स दिस ग्राफ इज अबाउट द मार्क्स ऑब्टेंड इन द फर्स्ट समेटिव असेसमेंट. सो राइट हेयर फर्स्ट समेटिव असेसमेंट. थर्ड क्वेश्चन वी हैव विच इज़ द लीस्ट परसेंटेज सब्जेक्ट इन द ग्राफ. स्टूडेंट सी इन द ग्राफ विच इज़ द लीस्ट. स्टूडेंट सी हेयर दिस इज द लीस्ट ग्राफ ऑफ सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर. सो स्टूडेंट्स राइट हेयर कंप्यूटर. नेक्स्ट वी हैव स्टूडेंट्स विच इज़ द हाइएस्ट परसेंटेज सब्जेक्ट इन द ग्राफ. सी है स्टूडेंट्स दिस ग्राफ इज़ द हाइएस्ट. सो सी हेयर हेयर वी हैव साइंस. राइट हेयर साइंस. लास्ट क्वेश्चन स्टूडेंट्स वी हैव व्हाट इज़ द परसेंटेज ऑफ मैथ्स इन द ग्राफ. स्टूडेंट सी द graph of maths. See here students this graph is ending about near 80. So students we can say that the percentage of maths in the graph is 82%. Hope so students you have done your page number 6 and 7. So students thank you. Allah Hafiz.